Thank you for joining this presentation on why customers choose AWS for their Microsoft workloads. My name is Adilson Lopes, and I am a senior Microsoft workloads go-to-market specialist here at AWS. During this presentation, I will highlight the top three reasons customers choose to migrate and modernize Microsoft workloads on AWS, focused on experience, license flexibility, and license freedom. Now let's get started. The first reason why customers choose to run their Microsoft workloads on AWS is experience. And in this section, I will highlight why AWS is the most comprehensive and broadly adopted cloud. Andy Jassy once said, there is no compression algorithm for experience. You can't learn certain lessons without going through the curve. And AWS has the most experience running public clouds. We have been doing it the longest, with 16 years of running Microsoft workloads in the cloud while servicing the most demanding needs. Given our experience, customers choose AWS because we have the global reach with over 105 availability zones in 33 regions. AWS is the most secure cloud with 143 security standards and compliance certifications. Our pace of innovation is unmatched, with 90% of what AWS builds driven by customers. We offer the most functionality with over 200 full featured services, and we're a cloud leader. For the 13th consecutive year, Gartner named AWS the leader in the 2023 Gartner Magic Quadrant for Strategic Cloud Platform Services. We have been investing in making AWS the best place to run Microsoft workloads in the cloud since 2008, longer than any other cloud provider, so that we can provide you with the most operational experience at a greater scale of any cloud. Today, hundreds of thousands of customers across all industries trust AWS to run business-critical Microsoft workloads, including Windows Server, SQL Server, Active Directory, .NET, and more. AWS has the most secure, extensive, and reliable cloud infrastructure. For over 18 years, AWS has been delivering cloud services to millions of active customers around the world. A few highlights here: AWS currently has 33 regions, and regions make up multiple physically separated data centers or availability zones that run on distinct power grids to provide a high degree of disaster recovery for high availability. In short, a region is a physical location in the world where we have multiple availability zones. And AWS currently has 105 availability zones. Another key highlight in our global infrastructure is our 39 local zones. AWS local zones place compute, storage, database, and other select AWS services closer to end users. Double-clicking on the region and availability zones, no other cloud provider offers as many regions with three or more availability zones connected by low latency, high throughput, and high redundant networking. Understanding AWS cloud infrastructure relative to other cloud providers is important, as the terms region and availability zones are used differently. Other providers are leveraging the AWS region and availability zone design, but they're not there yet. Take Azure, for example. Only 60% of Azure regions support availability zones, and not all of their services support multi-availability zone deployments. The AWS region and availability zone model has been recognized by Gartner as the recommended approach for running enterprise applications that require high availability. Another manifestation of our operational excellence is security. AWS is architected to be the most flexible and secure cloud computing environment. AWS currently has 143 security standards and compliance certifications, more than any other major cloud provider. AWS offers 300 security, compliance, and governance services and features, again, more than any other major cloud provider. In addition, all 117 AWS services that store customer data offer the ability to encrypt that data. AWS offers operational excellence with our higher resiliency. Year over year, AWS has less downtime across our services compared to other cloud providers. Here are the publicly available numbers for all of 2023, highlighting AWS as the most reliable cloud provider. As mentioned earlier, customers drive our pace of innovation, with 90% of what we build driven by what customers tell us matter to them. The fast pace at which AWS adds innovation is highlighted in our ability to launch more and more features year over year. Having the largest set of customers and the broadest set of use cases ensures that features we deliver are the most impactful. This also ensures that we deliver the features that work well and we have thorough requirements to meet. Continuing on pace of innovation, AWS offers the greatest breadth of cloud services. AWS is continually expanding our services to support virtually any cloud workload and enterprise application with more than 200 fully featured services. In addition to having a great breadth of services, AWS also has the deepest functionality with those services. Across most offerings, we have more services than any other cloud provider. A few examples to call out is in databases, AWS has 15 purpose-built databases. Analytics, AWS gives you the broadest and deepest portfolio of purpose-built analytics services. These services are all built to be best of breed, which means you never have to compromise on performance, scale, or cost when using them. The second reason why customers choose to run their Microsoft workloads on AWS is licensing flexibility. When license flexibility matters, customers choose AWS. AWS offers flexible licensing options for Microsoft workloads, allowing you to bring your own licenses to AWS or pay as you go without signing any contracts or agreements. These are the two options that are available to customers. Option one, bring your own license. AWS is a Microsoft authorized license mobility partner. So if you have licenses with license mobility, such as SQL Server with active software assurance, you can bring those licenses to Amazon EC2 on shared tenancy. Option two gives you the ability to get licenses from AWS. By buying licenses from AWS, you have the ability to leverage Amazon EC2 and Amazon Relational Database Services, Amazon RDS instances, so you can pay as you go with no upfront costs or long-term commitments and get the option of being able to have flexibility in not managing the licenses, including compliance. Whether you bring your own license or leverage AWS-provided licenses, you can significantly reduce licensing costs through cloud optimization. The more your services and instances are rightsized in the cloud, the more you'll pay less. One question we often are asked by customers is, what is your top recommendation if we want to run Microsoft workloads in the cloud? And the first recommendation is to optimize your Microsoft workloads, both from a licensing perspective and an infrastructure standpoint, so that they run in the cloud in the most performant manner at the lowest cost. This is why we offer a complimentary optimization and licensing assessment, also referred to as the OLA, for all new and existing customers. And the AWS OLA gives you the ability to assess and optimize your on-premise and cloud environments based on actual usage, and also looking at third-party licensing to understand where cost savings are. By understanding your current hardware, application performance, and existing contracts, AWS can provide you with a migration and licensing strategy that will right-size your resources, provide a clear AWS roadmap, and eliminate costs by using your existing investments, making sure you're only paying for what you need. The stats you see on this slide are from one of our partners who focus on optimization licensing assessments. And on average, they see that customers will save 77% on Windows licensing and 45% on SQL licensing as they result from running that OLA and taking those recommendations into consideration as they migrate. The third reason why customers choose to run their Microsoft workloads on AWS is license freedom. And in this section, we'll highlight how customers can modernize Microsoft workloads. Let's face it, Microsoft licensing is expensive. And a question we get all the time from customers is, how can we reduce our dependency on Microsoft licensing with AWS? New and existing customers are looking for ways to break from punitive licensing terms and the high costs of Microsoft licensing. They want to lower their costs, harden their security, and improve price of performance for Microsoft workloads. With AWS, you can speed up your pace of innovation. In other words, do more things and do them faster by replacing your Microsoft licensed products and applications with open source alternatives and technology built specifically for the cloud. If you're ready to move off of legacy applications and experience ultimate freedom and savings, AWS is ready to assist with your modernization journey. A few areas I would call out for modernization are moving from Windows Server to Linux, porting applications from .NET Framework to .NET, decomposing monoliths to microservices, implementing DevOps with containers and serverless technology, and transitioning your data tier to Amazon Aurora and other purpose-built databases, just to name a few. We recognize that modernization is a journey, and it may vary from customer to customer. In this graph, the x-axis shows the timeline, with the y-axis showing two trend lines. The cost of compute is shown by the blue line, and innovation velocity is shown by the green line. From our customers' data, we typically see that at least 20% savings in unit costs for CPU cycle with just a lift and shift migration to AWS. As customers continue to optimize their workloads in the cloud through right-sizing, licensing recommendations, and selecting the best pricing model for their usage behavior, they typically see an additional 10 to 20% savings. Where customers start to see the greatest savings is by adopting higher level modernization approaches and moving into cloud native services. Customers experience further cost savings, with many seeing savings of upwards of 60%. All of these cost savings can be redirected or reinvested by customers into driving more innovation and value adding activities, helping to accelerate your pace of innovation. We've talked about why customers choose AWS. I'd like to take a few minutes to highlight the common pathways for Microsoft workloads. At AWS, we help you wherever you are in the journey, oftentimes incorporating many pathways and providing you with services, tools, programs to meet your needs and help accelerate your journey. Let's walk through how you can take full advantage of the AWS cloud. The three main transformations that take place as customers look to migrate and modernize both their legacy Windows applications and SQL Server databases starts with rehost. First, moving the infrastructure from on-premises to the cloud infrastructure, often referred to as lift and shift or rehosting. It's simply migrating existing applications and databases to a cloud server instance. There is no need for code changes, and customers can manage the instance configuration, software images, and much more. Now, replatforming in a cloud environment is the next transformation, allowing you to replatform applications and databases into a more automated and managed environment. From an application perspective, that means moving from virtual machines to containers. Containerizing applications will help you develop, maintain, and deploy applications faster and improve portability. On the database side, moving from a self-service model to a managed database service like RDS SQL will eliminate the need to do activities such as provisioning, patching, and backups, ultimately freeing up resources for more value-added activities. Now, the third option is to refactor. Now, the third area of transformation is to move from commercial software licensing to open source. Many traditional commercial software vendors have built in businesses around software license agreements that are aimed at locking in customers. And often commercial licenses fees add up to 20 to 50% of the total cost equivalent to open source options. So refactoring your applications and databases to take advantage of open source options can help lower costs, improve performance, and gain access to the latest innovations. These three areas of transformation can be done progressively, in stages, or all at once, depending on the applications and databases and the customer's overall readiness to modernize. Now, a quick recap on the three key reasons why customers choose AWS for their Microsoft workloads. One, AWS has been helping customers to migrate and modernize workloads since 2008, longer than any other cloud provider, and we've earned trust from millions of active customers. Second, licensing flexibility. AWS gives you the ability of bringing your own licenses to AWS, purchasing licenses pay as you go through AWS, and offering you the ability to really double click on your environment to say, what are the right resources? What are the right licenses? And how do you do it in a most performant and lowest cost manner? And third, you can eliminate Microsoft licensing and enjoy license freedom. Begin your cloud journey today. Are you ready to begin your cloud migration journey to AWS? Here are the three next steps to help you begin your migration journey. First, watch Modernize Your Microsoft Workloads, parts 1 and 2. Second, engage our AWS resources. And third, schedule an optimization and licensing assessment to help you really start to understand how your environment would look on AWS. Again, from a compute standpoint and licensing perspective, helping you understand what are the total costs to migrate to AWS and how you can leverage AWS from a performing manner. Thank you.